they play a very flat back four, okay? So, they play offside too, okay? So, be aware, right? I don't want people being caught standing being offside. They play the long ball very early,
yeah.
From anywhere, okay? The left back, the right back, boom! Centre half, boom! Goalkeeper, boom! And they fucking cavalry charge. Now we, us, right, have worked our bollocks off, fitter than any of them anyway, right? Because we've done, you've done the work. You've got to believe in that. You can actually double size with your fitness. And you haven't done those sessions with niggas for nothing. You've got loads of energy, let's fucking expand it all. 2 years ago, I came here. This time last year, I looked at it and I thought, I can do something for these boys. And in fucking one season, you have come on so much. It's untrue. Every single person has improved 25%. You put this village at the top of the fucking Premier 2. You can only win what's put in front of you. Like, you're in that league. And if everybody's got the same head on, the same commitment on, the same feeling that I've got in my blood about today, I've been thinking about it. Can't sleep. But it's just like, I know I've got a feeling. All my family are going to be here today, right? All my family and loads of friends. And the bottom line is, they want to be because they know how passionate I am about this football club. Now, I hope that this is your village. You're going to be as passionate as me and absolutely fucking mull of these with effort and commitment and guts. Come on, boys, let's go and do it.
Oh, my God.
take a look at me now. So take a look at me now.
Come on. went down. Oh, you're all right.
Cameras, like,